we're at the start of what's looking like it will be a severe pandemic.
Sick it! Wake up early for class, but you're not allowed to go. Yes, you say please, but the governor's a hoe.
The fear and the panic is worse than the virus.
He said you need a vaccine, cause masks don't work. But you've been swimming to the store like you're some kind of jerk. You gotta fight! Cops caught you walking and he says, no way!
Compliance is not a polite suggestion. It is required.
That hypocrite wasn't 6 feet away.
I'm really
in for all of that! Man, locked up at home is such a dread.
That's wrong. That's immoral. That's just...
Now your job's gone away and unemployment led. Busted.
We think it's very safe to be in Chinatown.
The recent Black Lives Matter protesters have not led to a spike in new cases.
It led to a decrease.
A new warning this morning from Tulsa's health department director.
Don't step out of this house, there's corona everywhere. You'll need a hazmat suit and boots that float on air. Big Brother busted in and said, what did you say?
Judge my mental filth, my mental filth. Fitness.
The DC just jealous, sister USA!